Let's check the map, see if we got any more build missions. I mean, I know we don't have build missions, but let's do a couple build races. Might not be able to handle that one yet. Then let's see, we got this, stagger your swagger, and the touge. Let's give it a shot. Bit of shot. It's that touge though again, that's that course that I don't like, the real narrow, swervy roads. Like, I like these roads, they're kind of open, enough room to actually get a good drift in. Looks like this is a different touge. This is not the same area as the other one. Let's do it.
Everything's good to go. Let's race.
Okie doke. Let's go. Why does it always start me way behind? Everybody else is in a tight group, and I'm like, foot back. Again, not sure if this is a speed situation or a points situation, but I think I'm going to end up with a good balance of both. Excuse me. So we're about halfway through, and they are definitely pulling ahead of me. This is definitely a pretty drive. Nice scenic overlook. Good weather. I think I did it. Yeah, first and a high score. Yes. Nice. Car's definitely seen better days. You betcha, Amy. You bet your sweet little booty. Alright, so. What we got? Robin. Amy. Bike Manu. Go to the map again, see if there are any more build. We've still got this one. That's hard, though. Are there any other lower ranked ones? We can give that hard one a shot. That's a lot of money. Pretty close to it, too. Alright, yeah, let's give this a shot. Real quick, how much money do I have? 18,000? Now I'm very tempted to upgrade the car again. But how far is the garage from here? This garage right here is very close. Are there more than one garage? I felt several times like I wasn't going to the same garage every time. Alright, let's head to the garage, do some upgrading, and then try this hard race. Hopefully I don't mess up the balance of the car. Fuel system? No, forced induction. Oh man. It's gonna take all my monies. But look at that. Actually doesn't increase my top speed at all. Actually look at this for a second, because I think these are the exact same thing with slight variations. See, this one has a slower giddy up than this one, but this has max, this has more torque than this one. This one's actually slightly slower on the 0 to 60, but more torque as well. Yeah, it looks like they all have different ratio. I'm gonna go with this one. TC3C Hybrid. For all my monies. Okay, that's all I can do. Back to the races. I do say. I doth declare. I mean, honestly, it wouldn't make much sense for me to go into build races, especially a hard build race, without having the best build I can possibly take to it. Just wouldn't be right. race is right in my backyard. Was ever a possibility of me not making it through, this would be one of those races. Tuners know. Tuners know.
We're just about ready to kick things off.
Definitely having to kick that e-brake harder now to get that sharp turn in. Little dab won't quite do it. Excuse me, Amy, you bumping into me. Move it or snooze it. I think I have thrown my balance off a little bit. It's a little bit more speed than my handling can take. I mean, for big wide turns like this, it's fine, but I'm definitely gonna have to tweak it again before I can do very well in the drifting races. Amy's really getting it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Second. It's still decent money. I have to do that one again. Oh, it's considered a success. What? It said the mission was a success, but then she's consoling me for losing. That's confusing.